proper. I was stuck in that. Ripped my hand off his paddle. And I just had to get out of the boat. I guess if I'd looked at it beforehand, I probably wouldn't have done it.
That was fucking amazing.
What do you think, Charlie?